the author of one of the world's most famous diaries, which recorded the plague and the Great Fire of London, will be celebrated with a new coin. It's 350 years since Samuel Pepys wrote his final journal entry. The £2 coin will include a depiction of the final page of his diary.